Good afternoon everyone, my name is Darshana. Respected teachers and my dear friends, today we are here to celebrate Red Day of our batch number 80. You might be surprised what is Red Day. For that I hereby invite Ms. Falguni to introduce you to give a short idea about Red Day. So Ms. Falguni, please come.
Today we have dinner here to celebrate a Red Day. I would like to small speech on a Red Day. Red Day is a dedicate you a red color. It is one of the three primary colors, red, yellow and blue. Red is the wonderful color and red is the most color. Rose flower are a red in color. Red color is also found in many vegetables. Tomato, carrot, beetroot, etc. And some other objects are ball, balloon, teddy bears, etc. Blood color is also red. Red color is also used in traffic lights. It is the color of lead. Red only can be used in case of an emergency.
See children, what is this?
Water.
There is any color in this water?
No.
It's plain water, right?
Yes.
I will show you some magic in this. So children, close your eyes. May I request you to close your eyes? Close your eyes, children. So much, Jana. Okay. Now, abracadabra, gilly gilly. Open your eyes.
Oh.
One more magic is there. So, I'll request you one more time. Close your eyes. Very good, children. There. Very nice. Okay. One, two.
Gave the balloon to Nina. She became very happy. Thank you, little bird, said Nina. Welcome, Nina. Don't be sad. Be happy. Bye-bye, said the little bird. Nina was very happy to get her red balloon back. She played with her red balloon. After some time, she went back to her home. So children, did you like this story? If you liked it, click. Saw a red butterfly. Red butterfly, red butterfly, have you seen my red balloon? I'm sorry, Nina. I did not see your red balloon, said the butterfly. Nina became very sad. Suddenly, a little red bird came there. Hi, Nina. Why are you looking so sad? Hi, little bird. I was playing with my red balloon. But my red balloon flew up in the sky. Little bird, have you seen my red balloon? Said Nina. Yes, yes, Nina. I saw your red balloon. You just wait here. I will get it back very soon, said the little bird. Is Nina and her red balloon. One day, Nina's mom gave her a red balloon. She was very happy. So she went to the park to play with her balloon. Suddenly, her balloon flew up in the sky. Meena was very sad because her red balloon flew up in the sky. She wanted to play with her balloon. In the park, she saw a red flower and decided to ask that flower, "Little flower, little flower, have you seen my red balloon?" "I am sorry, Meena. I did not see your red balloon." Then she saw a red strawberry. "Red strawberry, red strawberry, have you seen my red balloon?" "I am sorry, Meena. I did not see your red balloon," said the strawberry.
Hello students, good afternoon. Today we are celebrating red color day. So ये है एम्बुलेंस. इसको जो है इसका यूज होता है बीमारों और घायलों को हॉस्पिटल ले जाने के लिए. तो हम रेड कलर के इसमें जो रेड कलर है ना, तो एम्बुलेंस में जो रेड कलर है, तो रेड कलर का सायरन होता है, इससे आवाज़ आती है. तो इससे सबको पता चलता है कि जो है कुछ एमरजेंसी है. तो एम्बुलेंस में रेड कलर का सायरन यूज किया जाता है. और प्लस का साइन जो है, ये भी इमरजेंसी का साइन है एम्बुलेंस का, कि उससे हमको पता चले. और एम्बुलेंस जो है पूरे लिखा हुआ रहता है, ये भी रेड कलर रहता है. तो इसमें जो है सारा रेड कलर जो यूज किया जाता है, ये साइन होता है कि कुछ एमरजेंसी है, एम्बुलेंस है. तो पब्लिक को यूज करने के लिए जो है हॉस्पिटल्स ले जाने के लिए है, उसको हम बोलते हैं एम्बुलेंस. इसके सायरन का आवाज़ आपको पता है, इसका सायरन की आवाज़ कैसी होती है?
Now I will invite Miss Darshana to to introduce a traffic signal.
Hi everyone, good afternoon. Today we are celebrating Red Color Day. I explain colors, lights, colors in traffic signal. Do you know, children, what is this? This is traffic signal. Say again, this is
traffic signal.
Traffic signals control movement of traffic. Traffic signals have three colors. One is red, yellow and green. Red color, what do you say? I say stop, 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 stop. Yellow color, what do you say? I say wait, 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 wait. Green color, what do you say? I say go, go right away. When right color appears, one has to stop. Red color say stop. Red color say
stop.
Traffic signals place intersection of
red color. We are giving an introduction on the red color.
So we can understand the color by looking. Everything is done by looking. Every color, whichever we see, or everything, whatever we see. First thing and first thing come in our mind is the color. So here we are going to place you a color of an apple. Apple is also a red color. So let's see the apple. Apple. Here is an apple. Two little apples hanging on a tree. Two little apples smiling at me. And another object over here is the tomato. Tomato is a naturally red color, which is a fruit, even a vegetable, isn't it? So when it is used in our food, which makes food a little bit sour for us to taste well, isn't it? So this is a tomato. Again goes the, what is this? Can anyone tell me?
It's a watermelon.
It is from outside it is green, but inside it is having a red juice, which is very healthy for us because it is a citrus fruit, right? So this goes the watermelon. Then again is the strawberry. Strawberry is also red color and it is sweet and sour. Then goes our most spicy thing, which adds most tasty thing in our food. It's a chili, which is also a red color. But when it tastes, it's very spicy, isn't it? Then comes the cherry, beautiful red small cherries, which is the favorite of each and every kid. Even we like it, isn't it? And we don't want to share with anyone. Here goes the cherry. Then comes our fire truck. It's a rescue truck, isn't it? And it is a red color. Red color is indicates the emergency vehicle. It rescues people from fire. Thank you very much. Now we are going to play your action song for you.